Greetings, my name is Karen Walker, and I am honored to be one of the campaign managers for DoDEA's 2018 CFC campaign. I took on the role to not only strengthen my leadership skills, but to advocate for causes that I believe in and encourage others to do so as well. Through the CFC, you get to decide which nonprofit organizations you show some love. I have many causes, but COPS, which is the Concerns of Police Survivors, is an organization that is very dear to me, as I am the survivor of a fallen police officer. I lost my father, who was also my biggest advocate, in very delicate teenage years, and I went astray. I rebelled and made life harder for myself than what it needed to be. When I turned my life around and realized that an education was my only key to success, as my father always preached, COPS was there to support me. I was awarded $10,000 and a series of scholarships through their charity, which not only supported my education, but motivated me to achieve and aim higher academically. Although I lost my father in the line of duty and would rather have him here, continuing my education was also a way to honor him. I am where and who I am today thanks to a CFC charity. I want everyone to know that you are going to change lives in the next few months, whether you know it or not, in some way, in some capacity. So I challenge you all, DoDEA, to show some love.